The DART mission is about demonstrating deflection of an asteroid, changing its course, and doing it by hitting it with a spacecraft. The DART spacecraft has to hit the asteroid, then DART has to measure the amount of deflection, and if one day an asteroid is discovered on a collision course with Earth, then we will have an idea how much momentum we need to make that asteroid miss the Earth.